Hello everyone, my name is Dr.Advait Kulkarni. I'm a senior consultant neurologist in Bangalore in my own clinic, HSR Neuro Clinic. And I'm a visiting consultant in Narayana Hospital in HSR layout and Manipal group of hospitals in Sarjapur Road. tPA is a tissue plasminogen activator. It is an injection which is used to break the clot in case of ischemic stroke. As you know, the stroke can happen either because of the blockage of the arteries in the brain or rupture of the arteries in the brain, which causes bleeding in the brain. Whenever a stroke is because of the blockage of the artery, it's called ischemic stroke. And tPA is an injection which is approved to be given within 4.5 hours of the onset of the ischemic stroke. tPA is usually given IV in a stroke-equipped hospital. And nowadays, substitute to tPA called tenecteplase has come, which is a cheaper alternative to tPA. So most important thing is you have to reach the stroke-equipped nearby hospital within 3 hours of the symptom onset of any symptoms of stroke, which can be sudden facial droop, sudden arm drift, sudden weakness, sudden imbalance, or sudden vision problems. And because time is brain. Thank you.